Hey, what's good everyone? Real quick pickup video today. Latest pickup in addition to the New Balance family. This is the New Balance 998 BLD. This is probably something that nobody else but me would do a review on. This is not really a review because it's nothing special. It's not a collab. It's not limited in any way, but I think the colorway really stands out. And that's the thing that made me buy them because I really dig purple. Purple is one of my most favorite colors on the shoe. So I really had to have them. These come with a purple suede mudguard, a purple mesh on the toe box. Then we have some more purple at the heel. We have the black mid panel here on the outside and on the inside. We have a 3M New Balance logo in purple. We have some more 3M at the heel in purple and silver. And finally, underneath the lacing, also a little piece of 3M in purple. Midsole is white with some raspberry hit here at the front foot, some raspberry hit here at the mid panel, and black and white outsole. Nothing special really, but I really dig them. They do not come with the white laces, they come with black laces only, but I think these give the shoe a little nice pop and make this a little bit more colorful, even though it's white. Doesn't matter, I like it that way. And these released a couple of months ago already, and they went on sale on End Clothing and they were gone. And I regretted back then not having picked them up, and they reappeared on the website, and that's where I got them from. This is the second pair that I bought. I was not really happy with the first pair that I got because it had, well, both shoes were cut a little bit different and just drives me crazy. I cannot stand that. So got this one instead, fits a lot better. It's still not perfect because the New Balance logo here at the heel is a little bit off center, but that doesn't bother me too much. It is what it is, it's not gonna get better, I think, so this thing. Sizing wise, go with your normal 998 sizing. I'm sizing a half size down from a true size. If you go true to size, go true to size with these as well. Anyway, I'm gonna leave you with the on-feet and hope you enjoy the video. Subscribe if you're not subscribed, and thanks for watching. Gonna see you in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.